Let me discuss about the triangles, otherwise patterns in the C language, which is very important question of the very important question for the interview. So in the last video I already discussed how to develop this pattern. Here I will teach this water effect. Why it is known as the water effect? I'm just telling this is the water effect, because if I just remove this line, then the above sequence of the triangle is just a reverse here. That is nothing but in water. Means if I will just stand up above the water, that is not possible. I cannot stand on the water. But if we are just trying that above the water, then we are just getting our mirror effect, just getting our image reverse of our actual image. So just I am telling this pattern as in water effect. Okay. So I already taught how to develop. The above triangle, above five lines. So directly I will include this one. Directly I will go through that one. If you have no idea how to develop the above five lines, then just go through my previous video. Okay. Just a moment. Just give me a minute. I will develop the above five lines. I will just write down the code to develop the above five lines. Just a moment, guys. After that, I will teach how to develop the remaining pattern. So here, my program is done. Let me run. Okay, the first five lines are ready. Five lines I already teach in the last video how to develop the first five lines. Now, what I required? I required the remaining four lines. So to develop these remaining four lines, what I will do? I am just pasting these two loops. After the first two loops, I just paste the above two loops. And what I am doing, I will just make a reverse of the ith loop. Why? Because I required the water effect. Meaning of the water effect is the sequence of the line is in the reverse order. After this lines, we are getting just a reverse order of the above line. So what I am doing, first two loops are responsible to develop the above five lines, and remaining two loops are responsible to develop the last four lines. So what I am doing, I am just making the reverse of the above four loop. This four loop and this four loop are right now same. I am just making the reverse. Means my I will start from the five. This less than will become the greater than. 5 will be replaced by 1 and I will be minus minus. In the first for loop, I will start from 1 to 5 and here I will go from 5 to 1. Let me run. Oh God. We are just getting the effect. Almost the same output is there. Almost the required output is there. Just this line is repeating twice. We required the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 only once. So I will just start my ith loop from the 4. Let me run this program. Yes, we are getting our required output. So guys, if you require the mirror effect, if you require the water effect, then what we have to do? We have to just copy the above two loops and paste it there and reverse the ith loop. You are getting your required output. You will get your required output. Okay, so if you have any problem, then just write down, then you have to write down in the comment section, and do not forget to subscribe. And if you require any special videos, then please make a request. I will make a video for that one also. Okay, have a nice day. Bye bye.